Hello there, everyone. This is Super Game Freak 100 with a new walkthrough of Kingdom Hearts 358 Days Over 2. I know it's for Nintendo DS, but please bear with me. I know how to make the videos better, I just need the equipment. Here's the opening video.
Collecting hearts. The rage of the Keyblade releases those hearts. They gather in darkness, masterless and free, until they weave together to make Kingdom Hearts. And when that time comes, we can truly, finally exist.
Are you really sure that you don't have a heart?
I don't know. I can't just look inside. But I figure if there is something in there, inside us, then we'd feel it, wouldn't we?
True enough.
This opening video is at least 5 minutes long. If you've played Kingdom Hearts 2 before, then you know all these characters already and you don't need the descriptions. But you'll pretty much find out as you go. Xemnas is the leader. That's Zigbar. And he uses arrow guns as weapons. That is Zaldan, number 3, uses 6 powerful lances and controls wind. And this is number 4, Vexen. He's a brilliant scientist who has dominion over ice, uses shield as a weapon. I'm sorry that I can't show you 2 screens at once. This is number 5, Luxeus. Stalwart is the Earth itself. Very powerful. And that's Zivion. He uses a lexicon as a weapon. He can use illusions and create them at will. That is Saix. Number 7, uses a claymore as a weapon. He is second in command of an organization. Xemnas is right-hand man. That is one of our main characters, Axel. He's probably my favorite organization member. He wields fire and uses 2 chakrams as weapons. Number 8. That is Demix, the lazy one. Uses a sitar as a weapon, but he can play some pretty good tunes. That is number 10. That's another personal favorite. Luxord. He uses cards as a weapon, and he can control time. To him, life is a game. That is Marluxia, the main villain from Chain of Memories. He uses flowers as weapons. Well, flowers turn into sides. That is Larxene. She uses lightning, child hater, and throws knives around. Has a grudge against Sora. And this is our hero, Roxas. He's as light as brief as a setting sun, and he can use a keyblade as a weapon.
That is right. The new you.
old times? Still got it memorized? The day we met, when you got your new name, you and I sat right here just like this and watched the sunset.
It starts at this day, but then it jumps way back.
You're early.
No, you're just late.
This is one of my personal favorites when it comes to games, if you ask me. I'm a big Kingdom Hearts fan. But you've probably already
today
figured out that I also love Legend of Zelda. And there have been multiple playlists that I haven't finished.
Man, time flies. So, you got the number memorized, do you?
That seems to be Axel's favorite saying.
Have to
got it memorized.
Right? It's not like I have memories from before the organization. Don't you remember? I acted like a zombie.
Right, that first week.
Sorry, I'm getting jittery today.
But come on, you're still kind of a zombie.
Oh, thanks.
Hey, Roxas. Bet you don't know why the sun sets red. You see, light is made up of lots of colors. And out of all those colors, red is the one that travels the farthest.
Like I asked, know-it-all.
Plus, it's kind of hard to hold up a Nintendo DS for 10 minutes. For those of you who have played this game, you know who he's talking about. But we're going to find out. And it rewinds back. Multiple days, all the way back to day 7. Number 14. So here's Roxas. After a single week in the organization. They never show the first week, only this day. Here's a tutorial. You can use a control pad to move around and you can target people. Press A to talk to them. Here he doesn't speak. He hardly even talks. Not yet, we're gonna have to cut the video off right here. So, I'll see you guys soon.